Very good evening all. I'm Aditi Lamba and this is the Wednesday night edition of South Asian News on Vision of Asia. A day before one of America's most cherished holiday, 4th of July, communities across the nation are all set to celebrate the Independence Day of the United States. It commemorates the signing and adoption of the Declaration of Independence on July 4, 1776, which gave the colonies independence from Great Britain. The day will see numerous parades, fireworks, and other festivities attached, and we look forward to bringing you all some highlights of the South Asian celebrations and much more. Let's now begin tonight's episode reflecting upon the ongoing support and a push for South Asian performance arts, literature, religion, especially on the sense of cultural heritage and tradition. Let's take a look at the headlines. Shri Shirdi Sai Dham organizes Prana Pratishtha Mahotsav in New Jersey. Get to know Gujarat Darpan Library in Iselin, New Jersey. Shaam-E-Dhun presents Indian American singers and performers in Edison. Aloha, right after a show break, stay with us on Vision of Asia, Voice of the Community. We'll be right back. Welcome again, I'm Aditi Lamba and you are watching Vision of Asia South Asian News segment. Beginning the show, let's take a look at a story of truly celebrating and supporting bringing forth local talents through performance arts and expression to empower more with South Asian entertainment, language and music. In New Jersey, Dhun Musical Group USA, with its theme of Awaz and Andaz, has been initiating numerous programs and concerts to showcase musical talents of South Asian artists here. Recently, the musical group presented Shaam-E-Dhun in Edison. With several popular Bollywood and other Indian songs sung beautifully, the showcase gathered music enthusiasts and followers to acknowledge a great effort of engaging more within the community through music and its connection. Let's take a look at some highlights from the musical acts at the showcase, Shaam-E-Dhun, and also don't forget to reach us if your organization is bringing its own version of South Asian festivities.
I'm really happy that I got this opportunity to perform for Dhun here. And thanks to Rajiv sir for the opportunity. It was fun and it was a great platform to present your talent. I'm really happy that I got to be a part of it.
First, thank Padmasri Dr. Sudhir Farik ji for his support and being the chief guest for this event. He has been a big, motivator, supporter all along. Since we conceived this program, he was there with me. And Sudhir ji, Padmasri Dr. Sudhir ji, thank you very much. Dhun, jiska ki main founder hu, I have founded it with few objectives. Obviously, I myself is a singer, passionate singer, so I want to have some forum to express my talent to the people.
Tu mere
सपोर्ट के साथ आगे बढ़ता जाऊं मैं, धुन को आगे बढ़ाऊं मैं, और मैं वादा करता हूं कि मैं रुकूंगा नहीं, थकूंगा नहीं, मैं पूरी ताकत से, पूरी जुनून के साथ, जुनून के साथ आगे बढ़ता जाऊंगा।
Learning music since my childhood, especially I am learning classical music, and I love Bollywood music also. I love to sing, I love to perform, and I think in New Jersey it's here it's Indian, big Indian community, and everybody loves music.
Such an amazing show. The words that I heard about this song, this show, it was much, much more than that. So much talent, such a nice performer gang. Everybody has wide range of talent. I would love to come back again as soon as possible. Thank you.
More on Indian arts and literature and the resources available for Indian Americans and the greater community. We have tonight a get to know segment on Gujarati Darpan Library in Iselin, New Jersey. Located in one of the highest concentrated areas for South Asian residing in the state, the library functions as a strong and a free center for all Indians, featuring varieties of Gujarati literature, writers, and others. With this mission to empower and mobilize a bigger voice for Gujarati literature and its prolific writers, authors, poets, and more, Gujarat Darpan provides for a place for knowledge and awareness, and also an avenue to imbibe more language and learning skills for the South Asian youth, a great way to strengthen the connection with cultural roots. Let's take a look at the insights given by key members on ITV Gold.
Gujarati ke mane hue lekhak Chandrakant Bakshi ka pura set idhar hai. Chandrakant Bakshi bahut aggressive likhne wale the, aur unka jo reference value bhi unki book ki kareeban 100 books unke dwara likhi gayi hai. तो वो भी हमारे पास पड़ी है, कुछ ट्रांसलेशन अनुवादित साहित्य गुजराती में जो हुआ है, जैसे कि ये रमणी मोहन का नरेश चंद्र सेन गुप्ता लिखित रमनलाल सोनी का ट्रांसलेशन है, ऐसे ही एक बुक और है टैगोर की, टैगोर ग्रंथावली की है, उनका भी कई बुक्स इसके साथ टैगोर ग्रंथावली, शरद चंद्र की जो है श्रीकांत और ये शरद ग्रंथावली का पूरे सेट अनुवादित जो किए हैं, हर एक अमेरिका की डेली लाइफ में क्या हो सकता था, तो उनके फादर के नाम सुदन भाई, उसके फादर का नाम था उनके, और उनको सुदन और सुशीला करके दो बुक्स उन्होंने बड़े अच्छी हासिल राइटिंग में उन्होंने हासिल लेखक के तौर से दी है। इनको गुजराती साहित्य अकादमी के अवार्ड्स भी मिले हैं, न्यू जर्सी में ही रहते थे लेखक, उनकी पत्नी हंसा जानी भी अच्छी कविता की सर्जक है, राइटअप भी उनके भी अच्छे हैं, तो ये आपको मेरे को लगता है कि आपको इससे इंस्पिरेशन मिलेगा। ये वन मैन आर्मी का काम है गुजरात दर्पण, कल्पेश भाई और सुभाष भाई, ये दोनों ने मिलके जो अप्रोच कम्युनिटी ओरिएंटेड लिया है, जैसे मुकेश भाई ने बताया कि भाई इट इज़ अ कम्युनिटीज़ वर्क, कम्युनिटी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन का काम है ये, तो वो लोग भी इससे प्रेरणा लेके अपनी जहाँ लोकल लाइब्रेरीज़ है उसमें आप बोल सकते हैं कि हमारे यहाँ कुछ बुक्स मंगवाओ, क्योंकि ओल्ड एज में आप परिवार अपने काम में व्यस्त है, आपका साथ नहीं दे पाते हैं, ये बुक्स है जो आपको आपके आनंद के पलों में रखता है।
गुजरात दर्पण शुरुआत ये अंक आम जवाब तो अंकल स्वाखने लीधे थे 1993 अमेरिका में आया पी कल्पेश एवं कहूँ कि जवाब ना करो एटले मने एम थयुं के मने जो वाँचवानो शौख छे एवं बीजा बधाने पण वाँचवानुं मळे एवो कंईक प्रयत्न हूँ करूँ, अने ए प्रयत्नना हिसाबे एक मेगेजीन बनावानुं, एक मेगेजीन प्रेरित करवानुं कंईक मगजमां आव्युं, અને એ પણ મને એમ લાગ્યું કે મારે ફ્રી મૂકવું છે, મફતમાં એટલે નિઃશુલ્ક તરીકે મૂકવું છે જેથી કરીને એનો દરેક જણ ઉપયોગ કરી શકે, એટલે 1994 ગુજરાત રાજ્યના સ્થાપના દિવસથી પહેલો અંક બજારમાં મૂક્યો, પબ્લિકે આવકાર્યો, ધીમે ધીમે એની પેજની સંખ્યા અને એની પ્રતોની સંખ્યા પણ વધવા માંડી, પબ્લિકમાં આવકાર થવા માંડ્યું, મારી 1998 ઓક્ટ્રી રોડ ઉપર આપણા ઇન્ડિયન બિઝનેસ માર્કેટમાં ઓફિસ લેવાનો સુખદ પ્રસંગ બની ગયો, એ કે જે અમારી આખી અને આખો ટર્નઆઉટ થઈ ગયો અમારું, અને એમાં જ એને મને જે વાંચવાનો શોખ હતો એટલે જનરલી હું મારા ટેબલ ઉપર પુસ્તક લઈને જ બેઠેલો હોઉં, કંઈક ને કંઈક વાંચતો હોઉં, એટલે મારી ઓફિસમાં જે લોકોની અવરજવર થતી હતી એ લોકો પણ કહે કે ભાઈ અમને પણ પુસ્તકો આપો, અમને પણ વાંચવાનો શોખ છે।
मैं गुजराती में लिखता हूँ, गुजरात दर्पण के अंदर जो पुस्तक का रिव्यू होता है, पुस्तक जो लिखे जाते हैं गुजरात में और अमेरिका में, वो सब जहाँ आते हैं यहाँ आते हैं गुजरात दर्पण में आते हैं, मैं पढ़कर उसका रिव्यू लिखता हूँ। कहते हैं कि 19वीं सदी और 20वीं सदी और 21वीं सदी में यहाँ बहुत से गुजराती आए, तीनों जनरेशन में कोई ना कोई लेखक यहाँ पैदा हुआ, और गुजरात दर्पण का ये रवैया रहा कि यहाँ हमारे यहाँ अमेरिका में जो कोई कवि लेखक सामने आएगा उसे पहला मौका दिया जाएगा, हमें यहाँ गुजराती लिखने वाले लेखकों कवियों को आगे लाना है।
लाइब्रेरी के बारे में कुछ बोलूँ तो हर तरह की पुस्तक यहाँ पर अवेलेबल है, और मैं तो हमारे गुजराती रीडर्स को आई विल सजेस्ट कि आइए यहाँ, बहुत ही नॉमिनल फी के मेंबर बनिए, यहाँ से बुक्स ले जाइए, टीवी आप देखते हैं, यूट्यूब पे देखते हैं, फ़ोन में देखते हैं, लेकिन जो बुक्स का है, बुक्स का दौर धीरे धीरे कम होता गया है। आई विल रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन And I would encourage myself, I read at least one book a month. There are a lot of Gujarati literature available here. You will never find, I shouldn't say you will never find anywhere, but there are a lot of books available over here. Please come and help yourself to increase your knowledge, which you may or may not know about it.
It's time for the show break. Stay with us in Vision of Asia. We'll be right back. Welcome back. You are tuned into Vision of Asia, bringing you prime South Asian highlights from all across. Concluding the show tonight, we have a display of Indian cultural heritage and religious activities bringing together the Hindu Americans here. Shri Shirdi Sai Dham in New Jersey has been dedicated to encouraging and promoting the values of Indian prophet, revered by many, Sai Baba, especially his universal beliefs of humanism, universal brotherhood, compassion and love. Recently, Shri Shirdi Sai Dham hosted a Prana Pratishtha Mahotsav at its premises, a grand religious ceremony considered auspicious in the Hindu traditions, accompanied by a compilation of sacred chants, Hindu rituals, rites, and a lot more. Celebrating Sai Baba's eternal message of Hindu rituals, the event saw religious processions with members of all age groups present with their families. Let's take a look.
This inauguration is happening in your rituals with the quality of rituals, and all the inauguration is happening on Vaikanasa Sutra Agama with 5 days, and after that the Pancharatra Agama Siddhanta, we are going to do the praising the God today. So for the, according to the Pancharatra Agama, now we are going to celebration the Balaji Kalyanam in our temple. So all are to be very happy, and they are very much enjoyed the Kalyanam is with their rituals. Thank you to all of you, and this much of permission give it to me by the ITV. Thank you very much to them.
We are located here, and good news is that we have established Lord Venkateshwara idol here. And today we are celebrating Kalyanam, and many people have already come, and the Kalyanam is going right now there, and we are expecting more and more people, and people have come from all over. And 2 days back we have also did Mahasthapana of the Lord, and really appreciate. Please do visit whenever you have an opportunity and see the grand idol of Lord Venkateshwara.
And the pastors 4 or 5 days, it has been amazing experience. Lot of volunteers, everybody was here. And last year I was wishing that along with the Baba, we want Balaji also to be in this temple. And thanks to the whole this committee who had planned this whole thing, put effort in getting Balaji here and having us all blessed with this event. We are all, this is a one-time opportunity where we get to see the Pran Pratishtha, and it's a heartfelt experience for us to witness this event. And I'm hoping that all the devotees will be blessed with Baba's presence here and Balaji's presence here.
Prakcharanam bada prakcharanam samatpayami tambulam samatpayami koke valaischa sakpura yajnana valetana yuvitam mukta chona sabayuktam tambulam prati prakyatam.
We started this project in 2003, and it was not an easy project, but we went through so many difficulty. Finally, you can see we have a beautiful temple here of Shirdi Sai Baba in the South Brunswick heart of New Jersey. Now we have this added Lord Venkateshwara statue in our temple. We did the Pran Pratishtha on June 26th, which we had crowded with lot of people, and with the Baba's blessing and Lord Venkateshwara's blessing, we are having a grand celebration today, June 29th, at here at the Shirdi Sai Baba Temple in New Jersey.
Today we did Sri Venkateswara Kalyanam, and June 26th we already finished Prana Pratishtha. So I am so happy all devotees coming here, and they are taking blessings from Balaji and Sai Babaji. So I would like to invite all devotees, Sai devotees and Balaji devotees, please come here and take blessings.
We have done the Prana Pratishtha of Sri Venkateswara Swami last Wednesday, and it was done with the strict rituals of 5 days, and did the Prana Pratishtha on Wednesday 26th. And today we have performed Srinivasa Santi Kalyanam after the Pratishthapana. We have hundreds of devotees come and participate in the program. Once again, devotees, please come and visit the temple and get the blessings of Sri Prasanna Venkateswara Swami. Once again, Sarve Jana Sukhino Bhavantu. Om Namo Venkateshaya.
And this wraps up our show for the night. Remember to send us your suggestions and get your voices and organizations on our show. Email us on events@itvgold.com or follow us on Facebook at @itvgold. You can also now subscribe to our YouTube channel to watch many of our popular shows for free. Thank you for tuning in tonight. This is Vision of Asia, and I'm Aditi Lamba. Take care and be well. Thank you.